Hi, it's Deb from Deb's Days. It's Tutorial Tuesday, and today we're going to decorate pens using some scrap fabric. Before I get started, I publish new content each week, so be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click the bell to get notified about those latest videos. And don't forget to check out debsdays.com for free sewing and crafting patterns and links to more sewing and crafting tutorials. If you're a cruiser, I've got you covered there too. Check out my cruising resources section. You'll find cruise tips, trip reports, port and ship-specific articles, and plenty of photos. All right, let's start wrapping. For this project, you will need a ballpoint pen, a 1/2 inch by 15 inch piece of fabric, a 4 inch by 4 inch piece of fabric, and fabric glue or white glue. You can also find a written version of this supply list and the specific measurements on debsdays.com. I've added a direct link in the description right below this video. First, place a bit of glue at the end of the pen. Wrap the fabric straight around the pen, catching that glue. Hold it in place for just a moment. Once the glued section has been secured, continue wrapping and gluing, but this time at an angle. Be sure to overlap the fabric. When the pen is halfway covered, set it aside and grab that 4-inch square. Fold the square in half. Now, make cuts along that folded edge. I cut mine about every 1/4 inch. Don't cut too deep or you'll cut your fabric apart. Now add a dab of glue to the top of the pen. Place a strip of glue along the raw edge. Place the pen on top and roll it along the fabric. When the top is wrapped, glued, and secured, continue wrapping the scrap piece around the pen. When you get to the topping, wrap and glue that fabric then straight across, catching that topper to finish it off. Clip any stray threads you may have. And that's it. You have a fabric-covered pen. See you next week with another project.